Health is a complex issue that is influenced by a wide variety of factors: individual behaviors, social interactions, physical environment, public policy. All these factors form an interactive system in which a person's behavior both influences and is influenced by external factors. The health education program at Texas A&M trains the next generation of scholars to leverage these systems and ultimately change behavior, foster hope, and improve lives. Become an agent for change with the Division of Health Education.
Health education at Texas A&M really stood out to me because of the level of engagement of the faculty. They're prominent scholars in their field of work, and they're also great teachers in the classroom, really engaging and inviting students to be part of the process.
What sets this program apart from others in the country is that everything is student-driven. The professors are student-driven. They're students first. Their doors are constantly open. They're always eager to talk about new projects with you. They're eager to bring you on their projects, and they want to see you succeed.
Students are able to pick and choose courses within the department, out of the department, that really help tailor the degree plan and the courses to your own personal interests in research and teaching. And I feel like the students in the department are very well supported and funded so that you can be as involved as you want to be throughout your course of the degree plan here.
We want students to become involved in our program because it is very versatile and meets the needs of health educators across the country. We have students who are focused on content areas, on different populations. They may be focusing on specific strategies to become researchers and scholars.
This program lays the framework for anything you could imagine that you'd want to do that's related to health of people and populations. We believe that we're graduating what we call health ambassadors. And these health ambassadors, we anticipate that they're going to be everywhere. They're going to be helping create new policies. They're going to be helping people in communities organize and increase health opportunities for people who may not have access to care. We have such diversity in our faculty and in their expertise that students really are only limited by what they can imagine as far as what they'll get out of the program.
Come. Reimagine your future and reshape the lives and social environments of others for a better, healthier tomorrow.